security system takes control of Squidward's house and begins attacking the city, leaving the mayor to give Squidward community service for the damage he caused, even though SpongeBob and Patrick were in his house the whole fucking time and were responsible for everything. Yeah! Fuck this episode! This episode is when the Squidward torture porn started to become a regular staple in SpongeBob's episodes. And this one is just one of the meanest, cruelest, and just plain unfair of them all. All Squidward wanted to do was enjoy one day to himself. But that can never happen when he lives next door to SpongeBob and Patrick, can it?